Hello everyone, I am Gaoyuan from Cameroon. I have been in Jilin for 4 years. I am a foreign student in Jilin Agricultural University.
And I have a doctorate in crop biotechnology.
在吉林，高远与黑土地结下了不解之缘。他在这里学习生活，喜欢吃黑土地产出的各种美食。在这里，高远有幸成为中国工程院院士李煜的孙辈徒弟，并在宋慧教授的指导下顺利读完了博士学位。时光如梭，转眼几年过去了，高远对这片黑土地的感情也日益深厚。中国东北黑土区是世界三大黑土区之一，吉林省位于中国东北黑土区核心区域，地处享誉世界的黄金玉米带和黄金水稻带。其中部松辽平原沃野千里，一望无际，地势平坦，土质肥沃，素有黑土地之乡的美誉。
I am really impressed by the conservation farming in Jilin province. Not only because it can protect the black soil and increase grain production, but it also solves the problem of straw burning. Seeing the smile of the faces of local farmers in the autumn harvest, I can feel how happy they are. When I walk into China Black Soil Museum to learn the evolution process of Chinese black soil, I can't help but I'm really surprised by his Lishu mode conservation and utilization of black soil, as well as this big green granary with combination of planting and breeding. During my study at Jilin Agricultural University, I usually worked from early in the morning to late in the night, learning new technologies, new ideas, a new model from China. I often stayed in the lab and become close good friend with the black soil. I would often tell the story of black soil in Jilin, China to my close friend and classmate in Cameroon.
广袤的黑土地有着天地之大美，满眼生机，绿意正浓。
The high-level research strength, research achievements, and innovative directions of Jilin province have helped me a lot in my study and research.
So I'm looking forward to continue that research, learn in-depth knowledge, and apply it in practice here.
2019年以来，吉林省保护性耕作实施面积每年新增1000万亩以上，实现三连增、三跨越。2022年，吉林省在46个县市区持续推广保护性耕作梨树模式，黑土地推广保护性耕作面积达到3283万亩，稳居全国首位，实现适宜区域全面实施。2025年，吉林省保护性耕作面积将达到4000万亩。这将为中国千亿斤粮食工程项目提供有力的基础支撑。